going to Madame Sherri Forest. Normally we come from that side. You know how we come down the hill? Normally we come from the left over there.
I would have normally gone down that way.
Well, it's entirely possible that I might accidentally drive past the little parking lot. So if I do, then give me a shout.
So it fell down?
I got a plan. I'm just going to take some napkins.
The upper portion of the... Yep, we're right there. Yes, that's the one.
Oh, this is way higher than last time. You could walk over there earlier, like last time.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, it is higher.
You could walk like all around it. I was about to do that.
Didn't you catch a frog over here or something?
Yeah, I caught like two. I was about to go over there until I catch a frog, and then I noticed.
Oh, look! You can donate $5.
For what? They're going to even keep those things.
I know, right?
Yay.
They really should have maintained the arches. You're 100% right.
Wait, did
they do
what?
Yeah, especially if they're taking $5 from people.
There's a hole in the
bridge!
Be careful.
1878 to 1965 is when she lived. Oh, look, and that's the Packard. That's right. They have a photo of her Packard. Yeah.
Is there a black rose in New Hampshire?
Is there a what?
Black rose in New Hampshire.
There are spiders, Ellie, but I don't think there's black widows.
You know, there's been cases of people finding them in New Hampshire.
So, Jess, did you see the pictures over here?
I just got bit on the freaking forehead by a mosquito.
Do you really need that right now? Amelia. There's a hole in your bridge.
Uh-huh.
Just saying. That is heartbreaking. Definitely could have been prevented. Oops.